Hey everyone. So I'm going to be talking about making modular chatbots with a library called Air. And so this is something that I just stumbled across in a project I was building recently, and I thought it was a pretty cool framework and something that I thought other people would want to know about as well. So a chatbot is, you know, something that you can send commands to on IRC, Slack, HipChat, and it's pre-programmed with some sort of response or does some sort of task for you that you want to get automated. So Air is an open source pluggable chatbot framework written in Python. It's created by gbin on GitHub, and the code is GPL, and it makes it really easy to write plugins to do just about anything that that you'd want to do. It provides a really structured backend for you to connect multi-platform to IRC, XMPP, Slack, you name it. And then you can just build really simply your plugins on top of this for what kind of commands you want to run. So like most Python packages, it is available in pip. There are a couple of extra dependencies based on what backend you're using. Like you would need to install the IRC package if you're trying to connect to IRC, install some XMPP packages for XMPP. They've got the documentation on their site. It's really great on that, talking about what kind of stuff you need. And so one of the things that I had to do was it downloads this file called air.py, which is what you run to start this thing. And it by default just downloads into the directory where all your pip modules go. So it would be a good idea, if you don't like remembering that path, which I often don't, to add that to your path before we move on. So there's a config.example file, which you just you can copy and rename it to config.py. It's a standard Python file. There is what I call it, a lot of crap in there, because it's got default configurations for basically any kind of backend you'd want to use, XMPP, Slack, HipChat, Telegram, and you're not going to need all that stuff, so a lot of it stays commented out, but some of the important lines are right here. So the bot that I created in my project was for XMPP, so this is the important configuration lines that I used. So you need to define the backend, define a file path where your plugins will be stored, and also a bot identity, which for XMPP is just the Jabber ID, the password, and the server and the port number that you're trying to connect to. So to run it, then if you don't have it in your path, then you'd have to go and find out where that is, or move it, or do whatever. But to start it, you run this air.py file, and if you just run that without any arguments, it runs it in the foreground, and you can see all the output and debug messages. Otherwise, you can run it with the flag daemon, and it will run in the background. So to create a pipe. To create a plugin, there's two files, .py and .plug, which implement the commands and the metadata. You extend the bot plugin class, use a decorator, and just return the text. So here's a simple plugin. It's not very much code. You just, if you ran the command hello, then it would return hello, sfpython. And if you typed bang goodbye, it would say goodbye cruel world. So the plug file, just some metadata, but you know, that's basically basically all there is to it. There's not a lot of code to write, and you can just restart error and you're basically done. All right, thanks.